this on. This one actually slacklined me. Multi-species, baby. What's happening, guys? Welcome back to another episode. It is January 28th. It's like 8 degrees outside. The temperature is super cold, but the fishing is super hot so far. I just got set up here a little bit ago. We got three fish in here. Pulled up a couple of nice gills. That was not bad. Seven and a half incher. Same thing there. Nice little crappie. Good eaters. We got tight quarters in the shack today. I got the heater in here because it's super cold. It's actually not even running at the moment. Just gets super warm in the one-man shack really fast, so it's just turn it on for a while, turn it off for a while. But now I got the heater in the shack, got the Vexilar. I want to get the camera set up, get some underwater footage. Just because it's always super cool watching fish underwater. So I definitely want to get that set up for you guys. So I'm trying to drop my camera down. Suddenly I got fish on me. Here he comes. Crappie. It's a pretty small one. What do you think? We're gonna let him go. See ya, buddy. I can't tell if the camera's spooking them or not. Normally it doesn't. He was just a fighter. Just a little guy. He's going back. Alrighty, guys. I'm not typically one to hole hop, but I think just for the interest of time today, I'm going to start jumping around. I know that these schools swim around and they're moving around. But I think I'm going to plop around and try to drop on them. Pluck one out here and there just to speed things up a little bit. Just for the sake of time. Got to get back home today because tonight we are going to see Ricky Skaggs play in Green Bay. I'm super pumped about that. But I'd also be super pumped to go home with the meal of fish today. So I'm gonna go jump around, try to get on them,
see it.
Good quick little haul. He's going back. I already got my limit. Nice blue back. I was looking for. Thank you.
number 10. That's my limit. Alrighty guys, so that was a quick hitter this morning. Just ran down a long lake, got my quick limit, 5 crappies, 5 bluegills. Yeah, it was super cold, but the fishing was hot, so it was an absolute blast. Yeah, so now I'm gonna go ahead home. I'm gonna get these fish cleaned up, and then this evening I'm headed up to Green Bay, going to see Ricky Skaggs play at the Meyer Theater, so. Super excited about that. But yeah, like always, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.